Guys, so I made an Instagram video earlier today where I sarcastically said that I demonetized my channel on purpose just so I could hit 2 million subscribers again. That was a joke, but I see that there's a lot of people taking it seriously and thinking that I actually lied about my channel being demonetized. No, it's there's the me, and then there's the not enabled part, and then
Hey guys, the new video will be uploaded tomorrow morning because Logan's lazy and he doesn't want to get a video done.